bro. David's still in there. David, get your dumb ass. Bro.
I almost got stuck. Can I get it? Did I fit? I almost got stuck.
Are you already getting a drink? Yeah. Cash.
Did you sell us money? No, I didn't do anything. I just fixed my lunches.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, yeah, that costs money. Freak. How much of
it do
you want to
go?
I don't know. Just go look around, I guess. Are you gonna have me sit here?
They're out of service.
Oh, man. Oh, wait.
They're all out of service?
Hey, let's go. Let's go. I want to turn it to a convertible.
get out of the camera, bro.
What do you want to go?
I have the slippers.
Cash, look like you shit yourself, bro.
It's a daily vlogs. This is the first vlog that's actually. Matthew, isn't that ironic how this is gonna be like the first vlog on your vlog channel?
Here, yeah, you gotta make sure you're like, yeah.
I was recording you for a
guys,
second.
Guys, let's go to Spencer's.
No, I'm not
going to Spencer's.
I could record the back.
Oh, look, it's Cash's favorite store.
Lids?
No.
Dave,
you
guys got me looking really awkward holding this camera out, I'm not gonna lie.
Gotta get these.
The American Crocs?
The Darth Maul Crocs. I want $50.
I need Crocs. Matthew, buy me Crocs. Buy me Crocs.
These for David.
Buy me Crocs, bud.
Those will not fit me. That will only fit my feet.
Matthew, you need to copy these.
Were these what you were talking about?
No,
they were like pink Nikes.
They're at Hibbit.
Yeah, the pink shoes are at Hibbit. Dumbass, David.
Yo, look at these. These are actually kind of fun.
Let me see. Put them on camera. Show them to the camera.
Oh, put them down.
Bro, you put them too close. The alarm doesn't go off if you hold the shoes.
Yes.
No, it goes off if you kick the shoes. Whoa.
Hit me. Sexual harassment.
Whoa, don't.
Shut up.
Don't make claims like that.
Cash, didn't you have these?
Yo, the J's.
This is music.
Fire, I don't know what you're talking about. This music is insane. Bro, what are. The holeless Crocs.
Those are Yeezys.
The holeless Crocs.
Those are Yeezys.
Let me show these to the camera. Holeless Crocs.
The Yeezys.
Bro, you gonna cop?
Nah, man, these too expensive.
Where did Cash go?
Too expensive for my budget.
Where'd Cash go?
What if I bumped into this?
I actually don't know where he went. I have to keep my distance, that way you guys can stay in frame. Not the fuzzy Crocs, bro. Did you just lick the Crocs, bro?
Where's Cash? Probably at the bag is then. Oh, there's Cash's bag. Hey, look! Weird.
I'm gonna record it.
What?
Oh, Five Nights at Freddy's. Hold up. We gotta go record it.
Golden Let me get Freddy!
My gear on camera! Oh, yeah. Mr. Krabs. You can put that in a montage.
I'm not going in there, bro.
Should I walk in there with the camera? I don't know, this is weird. I'm doing it.
I'm not walking in there, bro.
Have fun, then. I'm following you, because you have the channel.
You should get this.
The Deadpool one? Is it for the movie? It is.
Oh, there's a pack right there with Squirtle.
Oh, let's get that on camera, too.
Yeah, she
can
collect
cards.
Let's go.
I already got
Charmander.
Same.
Why? Pikachu.
What is that music? Let me record you guys so I'm not just recording nothing. I don't know what you're
doing. It's Tanjiro Kamado.
Tanjiro Kamado?
Tanjiro Kamapoko.
Is that Sonami? It is.
Tanjiro Kamapoko.
They have Sonami.
I used to buy a lot of stuff from here.
It's Deadpool.
I've bought a couple things from here. We're going to a different store?
Yeah.
Do you think people will give us treatment if we have the camera?
No, they'll probably just kick it.
Hey, no recording.
If anything happens, it's the emotional support camera. No,
it's
we're just,
emotional support.
It's for a summer project. We're documenting our summer.
That's fair, that's fair. All right, where are we going next, boys?
Should we mic up?
Should we mic up?
Give me a mic.
It's
Let me record it.
That one's rare.
Is it action?
Yes, that one is so rare.
You find a cop?
Who owns the shop?
I don't know. You want to go find them?
Who's the owner of the shop?
Oh.
This Nightmare Cup thing is so rare.
Let's go find them.
It is worth a lot.
Bro.
$5 each.
Actually?
Yes, look, it says $5 each. This is so rare.
Wait, hold up. Tell us to the camera.
Nightmare Cupcake is one of the rarest Five Nights at Freddy's plushies.
Now give it another good look.
Who owns the shop?
They actually got a good...
Dude, I'm gonna come back here. I'm gonna come back for that. I really have no idea.
Oh, the shoe magic or whatever? Yeah, it's like cleaning.
It's kind of running off to. I know.
It's a Hot Topic, like an emo. Hot Topic is where we saw the FNAF stuff though, so
let's
go.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, can we please go in there? It costs money.
We ache.
Well, we're not 10.
I'm 10. I feel like this is gonna be hella awkward, but fuck it, yeah, I'm doing it. Let me get
it. Where's the camera up there?
Up here? What do you want me to look at?
Pants is totally in the
spot. Gotcha. Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I got this now.
Alright.
Imagine.
If only. Where do we go? Oh, we went this way. Where'd Cash go? Is he still in there? I'm over here recording too, though.
She just said it's not recording, but she was nice.
I legit held it up to something, Matthew. No, we're not recording. We're not recording. I think the screen's on. Go. We should go see a movie. How much do tickets cost? Like, wish I got that on recording, bro. There's Cash's.
Did you? Wait, is this still recording?
It's still recording, but I didn't get him in frame. All we hear is him in the background.
Trying to what?
Come.
David, what did you say? People are trying to come.
Like, wait, what?
They have a heart injury.
Real? Hold up. Document.
You saw it. I've been in there. Oh, what's that?
James Harden jersey in the flesh?
Bro.
It's not weird.
No.
Record that little guy. They might. Bro, stop asking him to go get food.
Stop asking for food.
Wait, you guys are supposed to be walking, or am I supposed to walk like this?
No, I'm supposed to
just
walk.
Just try not to fall over to walk. Or run into
anything. Just warn me if I'm gonna run into anything. I need good footage.
No. Just try.
Don't record that, because that's probably illegal.
It's a jewelry store.
You wanna look at the jewelry?
Bro, Desert Kicks is never open.
You could probably make like a video of us walking through the mall with some of the shots I'm getting. That is security. Alright. Hopefully they allow recording in here, because I'm recording. We'll see.
Just do a documentary.
Hey, Matthew. We're here to look at the pink shoes. Those are over there, but let's look at these shoes first.
They don't have them. That's
what?
That's in desert.
What's in desert?
Dude, these are nice. I would honestly cop these. Air Maxes.
I'm gonna get up. Hold on. I'm gonna get a shot.
Yeah, get a shot.
We got him.
Yeah.
That's going in the montage.
Yeah, it's going in the montage.
You gotta get in the
montage. These are
perfect. Let me see.
Yes.
Transition. Ooh,
that's okay, chill.
Yo, get a shot on that.
Oh, the McDonald's crap.
Yes.
How long have they... David, calm.
Man, don't say how much.
It got so silent when we came in.
It did. Like, it was quiet when me and Cash came in, but me and Cash did not care. We were loud.
Yeah.
The pink ones are on that wall back there.
Oh, David, you're right. This is the perfect shirt.
What?
This feels so awkward holding the camera. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, you were talking about these?
Yeah.
They're kind of nice.
Cop, Matthew, cop.
Yo, it's because I called for
half and half, black and white.
Yo, Cole needs to get these black and white.
Oh, fire.
They're in the kids section. Pretty sure all of us were men.
Yeah, New Balances.
Dude, I should have got a video on that.
Did you not get it?
Of him jumping over? I didn't because I wasn't ready. David, jump over it again. I need to get it on recording. David, jump over it. David! David! Jump over it again. I need to get it on recording. There we go.
They have John Paul.
I needed that.
They have John Paul.
You do not.
Actually?
Yeah. No way.
Yeah,
no,
they also have 1 million and stuff there too.
Boom. Y'all got me looking weird out here.
I'll carry the cameras.
Matthew, mic up.
Matthew, mic up.
None of this footage is gonna matter if you're not mic'd up. Unless you're like making a transition of us walking through the mall or something.
Are we gonna go to what's it called?
Best Buy?
What's it called?
Let's go to Jack in the Box.
Right now?
No.
Cash, I'm gonna get you.
Stop asking about food.
No one wants to get food except for you.
God damn.
Matthew's the only one in frame, but y'all are all walking in like right next to me.
Y'all are camera shy.
I'm not camera shy. I have to walk like this because I don't want to crease my floors.
I can jump over a table.
No.
John Paul cut the ass.
What are you doing?
Dude, what is going on at the movies?
Should we go check? Get it on recording.
Yo, the whole entire crib in blood, bro.
That's good content. Let's go. Should we go? Cash is going.
It's the point of football.
You're mid, Buena. Tombstone better. Tombstone on top. Anyways. Okay, so we're going to come back and steal all of it. I'm kidding.
Michael Jordan.
Oh, Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan. That's Matthew right there.
Oh,
same
yeah.
person.
Can we go back and check the store? This thing before.
Come on, you guys walk ahead of me so I can get.
That was the Buena football team. I saw it that they like they had like the helmets on their shirts and stuff.
No, yo,
and they had
30 minutes is $6.
Oh, we're not going in there. This baby. Yeah, I would have to sit there and watch you guys jump everywhere while I record.
Oh yeah, dude, that'd be like so weird.
It looks like I'm recording little kids.
Dude, that's what it's like with cameramen. It's just, when you're doing a prank, you're just a weird guy sitting in the corner of the room just recording the whole thing.
Yeah. And that's me right now in this situation. I recorded my fingies.
Would you just go up to people and like take pictures of them with the flash on?
You should mic up and then hold the other mic and interview people.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Is this a new one or
this is the same one with the nightmare.
Dude, this one is Nightmare Cupcake is so rare, but I don't know who runs this stand. Should I just like take it? Leave $5.
It's $5.
Can't open
no,
it.
No, this should not be $5. This is so rare. This one is so
rare. Let them know that.
That's a GameStop. That's a GameStop exclusive. Somebody can.
Well, is it?
Dude,
rip
imagine
off
it was Golden Freddy. No, that's real. That's real.
Or it might be. I don't know.
Find the person
it looks
who owns it.
Real to me.
They might be back later. Let's just go for now. Alright, Matthew, so where to next? Tell the camera. Matthew, we gotta have commentary. Tell the camera where we're going next.
Going to Dillard's and
Dillard's?
We're gonna look for cologne.
Okay, I bet.
We gotta, we gotta become gnomes. You going to Dillard's, just walking on it.
Are we even allowed to film at Dillard's?
Probably not.
We're gonna find out.
We've been able to film it.
We went to Hibbett, it got so quiet.
It did.
It got so quiet when we went to
Hibbett. Because our aura.
We have no aura. Shut up.
Yeah, we have no aura.
We barely have 2,000.
You think any of our subscribers will ever recognize us in real life?
We have 600,000 views on me twerking. So.
Billards for cologne.
What would be cool to add to
maybe it's weird because we have backpacks on.
It is probably weird because we have backpacks on, but who cares? Spencer's! I'm trying to record the back of Spencer's at 10k likes. 10k likes and we'll record the dildos and Spencer's.
Exactly.
Okay, we going in? For real?
Oh, hold on.
We gotta look for like, they might have signs like no recording.
Do they?
They might.
I don't see any. Let's just go. Go for it. That's the only way to find out unless there's signs is to just go. Matthew.
You guys have racks in this one.
You know how awkward this probably is right now? Like, I don't feel comfortable. In this rich at bougie store, bruh.
Bad and bougie, my little Wayne.
Bad and bougie.
Cooking it up in a Uzi. Java. This is not the cologne section.
It's this one. Oh. I called your man 10 times.
He was asking the person where it was at.
It smells so nice in here.
This does not look like the men's section, but Matthew would love to rock this fit. I'm getting this for the video.
No. 10K subs and I'll cop it.
10K subs and you'll cop the fit? Subs,
no, 10K likes. Oh. No, 10K views and I'll wear that Hello Kitty shirt to the mall.
Oh, no.
John Pierre Gauchinaire.
Who the heck is John Pierre Gauchinaire?
We were just looking at the John Paul Gauchinaire.
Okay. Yeah, John Paul Gauchinaire.
This is awkward.
Oh, yeah. It's a summer document.
Yeah. Kind of.
Like what we do over the summers for school.
Very cool.
Is it possible to get a sample of the John Paul Gauchinaire? Yeah.
Actually, no. We're out of our little bottle.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Dang.
I don't know.
David's just yapping, bro.
Sometime
I gotta come back here and I gotta buy me something. Hell, the savage.
What, do you like smell it? Like a smelling salt? Can I smell?
Can you smell?
Did you say like a smelling salt, David?
Come on, let me see.
What, how do you smell it?
You gotta spray it to smell it, yeah.
Oh. I'm pressing down on it, nothing's coming out.
We're recording this, you guys.
Get that on recording that you guys out. Don't know how to use a spray bottle
now. I can
now.
Kind of smell it. I can kind of smell it.
This summer we learned how to use a spray bottle.
Yeah. Guys, do we
totally
twist this?
No.
You guys are not good at this, huh?
David got it.
David got it.
Oh,
that's
nice.
He figured it out. The moment you walked away.
That smells good. That smells good.
I think it was a cash problem.
Now I catch them.
Thank you so much.
This is yours to keep.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
No,
I think it was a cash problem with the bottle, bro.
Bitch, I haven't gotten this yet. My favorite snack.
What is
Cheetos? Oh, he could be a hot Cheeto girl.
10K subs and we'll dress up David as a hot Cheeto girl.
And go into the mall.
Yeah.
We lost cash, by the way.
Because he got salty because I didn't give him the cologne.
Real?
Yeah. He wanted
that's insane.
Yacht.
He's lucky I don't record that yacht. No. 15K subs and Matthew will pull up in this fit. Sold his arms. I just felt
stop,
it. I'm not.
Are y'all
what are you doing?
I'm looking.
Oh, I thought you ran away.
Cash, chasing the money.
You could see people from over there.
I didn't see you.
We're blind, legally.
Ow. Are you allowed to touch him?
As you're touching him. That's not really a good question to ask. Are we allowed to touch?
Am I allowed to hug you?
Bromance on camera. After you guys struggled for like not knowing how to open a bottle.
No, you just had to put
this smells so good.
Wait. But you're gonna get high off that. That savage. Is Cash back there?
Mean.
Should we leave the mall?
Yeah, let's just leave without Cash. Where is he?
No, you didn't. My fault.
Where's Cash?
Alright. No, we don't have to.
Oh my
catch your
God,
hat,
Cole,
you're
don't
slow
look down.
As shit.
Don't look down.
What?
Don't look at the metal.
Why?
Look. Oh my God, stand where I'm standing and look at the
metal.
What?
What?
Oh, it's like a flashbang.
Oh, I see it
come
now.
On,
I'm taller than you guys, that's why I couldn't see it.
Bro, move. Stanleys.
You know how much I would do for some Ray-Bans? I'll
do a lot. For Ray-Bans?
Yes.
Sheesh!
You said it was going to start a project.
I did.
Because it is.
Alright, where to next?
It is not for a separate project.
Oh!
Shut up.
Not 20k and David will pull up in this.
Why is it always David?
Because David is okay with it.
Matthew, we have to see it.
Why? You want to smell it?
No, it's mine. She said I can keep it.
I was the one that asked for it.
You can smell it, but
I was the one who figured it out.
No, put your hand.
I was the one who figured
guys,
it out.
Guys, I recorded it, so it should be mine.
Hey, I was the one who figured it out. I said, here, you can have this. Is the one that she's like, no, you got it.
What do you mean me? I think it's gonna look pretty awkward if I just walk to the back of Spencer's recording.
But well, should we mic up though?
I've yes. been saying mic up.
Should you win?
Should I try?
If I don't get a mic, I'm not doing it.
Okay, somebody pay for me. I'm gonna win.
If we mic
I'm kidding. Up, wait, did they do Apple Pay? How much does it cost?
Do
Apple Pay. How much does it pay? $2 a play. Never mind. I don't have $2. That's 50 cents.
Right. Let's go back to the spot. Let's go back to the spot.
Back
me
to
and
what?
Matthew are like a baby and Jordan and Scotty.
Jordan and Scotty. Look, this is why Cash can't.